Hey, you know it's crazy? When a bitch die, like, you ain't gonna never see them again.
Don't need time, time, waiting on nobody. 3-5, I'm rolling to get my lungs right. See you like, gunfight, you fun life. Ain't no love life, all these bitches wanna fuck right. Don't need time, time, waiting on nobody. 3-5, I'm rolling to get my lungs right.
Great the hell morning to each and every one of you guys. Honestly guys, you guys are gonna know what this whole video is about by the title and by the description below. You guys already know what the dealio is. That's your boy Rob. Honestly though, I'm very scared for tomorrow, guys. Like, I am very scared because you guys know what that big day is, right? It's my girlfriend's funeral, and I'm just very scared. I don't know if I should go or not go. I want to go though. I want to pay my last respects to her, pay my last goodbyes, you know, talk with her and tell her how I feel for her, and I always will feel for her. I'll never forget about her, but it's just a very hard decision whether I do want to go, whether I do not want to go. But honestly, I'm gonna have to go get it done and over with already, but I just don't want to see her in the casket because I want to remember her by the day. I want to remember her by the alive her, you know? I want to remember her by me seeing her alive and all that, but like, I have to go to her funeral to know and see and have closure that it was her, that it's official, you know, that she's not here in this world no more. Because if I don't see her in the casket, I'm gonna be going insane, guys. I'm gonna be like, is she alive? Is she not? She's still alive in this world. She's here somewhere. That's how I feel right now, guys. But I'm currently on my way to get a haircut. You guys already know by the one and only 909 Figueroa. Follow him on Instagram if you guys ever want a haircut. 909 Figueroa. He freaking cuts hair really good. I haven't cut my hair in a long time by him. Only reason why I'm going with him is because my girlfriend would always tell me, stop cutting your own hair. Go get a haircut with a professional. Go to a barber. So just for her, I'm gonna get a haircut by 909 Figueroa. So she could know, my girlfriend could know at the funeral. She's gonna see me, obviously, like her soul's gonna be up there. She's gonna see me that I got a haircut, you know? I'm only doing it for her because I know for a fact that she's always wanted me to get a haircut professionally by a barber. And now I'm gonna do it only this time for the one time. I always cut my own hair, guys, but I haven't been feeling to cut my hair. I haven't had the energy to cut my hair yet. So, I mean, it is what it is. And I'm just gonna get a haircut by Alessandro, the only 909 Figueroa. Honestly, though, guys, I'm scared for tomorrow, but I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get it done. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna see my baby. I don't even want to get emotional. Like, it's gonna be really weird, guys. I don't even want to go. And then I have work starting Monday already. I haven't been feeling it lately. I've been going crazy, guys. Like, I don't sleep good. I sleep late. I wake up late. And I don't feel myself. Like, without her, I just feel like a whole part of my world is weird. Like, it just got X'd out, like, crossed out. But it's been your boy Rob, and I'll resume the vlog now after I get a haircut. Or maybe when I arrive to. Hey, y'all see the cut. Shout out to 909 Figueroa. Where you at, Oscar? Well, what's gonna happen? You're not down to link it or what? I mean, just for a bit or? Alright then, bro. Hit me up then. Alright, bye. Hell yeah, y'all see the live, the dealio right here. I just got a cut, guys, from 909 Figueroa. As y'all can see, thank you so much, bro, for the cut. Honestly, bro, like, this looks way better than how I cut my hair. And, you know, $30 is cool because I got my eyebrows done. I shaved all my hair right here. Cleaned on my whole face, got my brows done, got the sides done, and you can't beat this. You know, you cannot beat this. This is so fresh, guys. Y'all see the dealio right here. Like, the cut looks amazing. Thank you so much, 909 Figueroa. Only reason why I got a cut from you today was because my girlfriend loved to see me with a haircut made by obviously a professional barber like you, bro. And I'm like, whatever. My girlfriend would always get mad when I cut my own hair. She's like, go get a haircut from someone else, from a freaking barber. And now I got a haircut by a barber, and I know she's gonna see me up there on the sky. She's gonna be watching me over me. She's gonna know that I got a haircut by a freaking barber already. So she's gonna be happy about that. I know it's gonna really gonna make her happy, guys. But yeah, honestly, like, I just woke up right now about an hour ago, and I'm on my way back to the house right now. And I'm not ready for tomorrow, guys. I am not ready. I am super scared. But I mean, it is what it is, and we just gotta deal with it and learn to accept it and learn that there's nothing else we can do and just downshift like this. Woo! Nah, just kidding, guys. Yeah, guys, I know for a fact I'm gonna be needing new brakes soon because I drive this car super hard all the time, and I've never driven it like this. I need to get new brake pads, new rotors, but I mean, it is what it is, guys. And I know I gotta think about it the positive way. I gotta think about her, like, being in a better place now, pain-free, struggle-free, not sick no more, in a better place now. And this truck driver right here decides to put his ass in the freaking way when he sees us freaking driving. What the hell? Man. But yeah, guys, honestly, I'm just very happy to think that, like, you know, my girlfriend's in a better place now. She's not hurt, not sick, no longer in pain. Now I'm about to go home and I'll see what I'm gonna do. As soon as I arrive to the house, guys, so stay the hell tuned, y'all. Peace. Oh, and I might go to Oscar's house right now. I'm not sure. He wants to go cop a new G35, and I need to go with him. I'm gonna be his person that takes him. He might get it, and obviously, once he gets it, once he gets the car, I'm gonna vlog it out and I'll show you guys how the G35 is gonna look. He said it's an 05. It's automatic like my car, but he just says that something's wrong with the car, some little minor problems, but I'll be showing you guys how the actual car looks, and I'll be getting some few rollers for you guys as the whip. So stay the hell tuned, y'all. Peace out. So what's up, guys? You guys already know what the video is. As y'all can see, I got my eyebrows cut, I got my hair done, and right now these are the shoes that I got today. These shoes are freaking fire. I bought these shoes for tomorrow's day. You guys already know what tomorrow is. Honestly, it's crazy. I do not want to go, but I have to go. These kicks are pretty good though. They cost me $28, $28.99. They're made by Goodfellow. These things are pretty dope. I got two of these, size 11. These things look mint, great in condition, brand new. I'm gonna take care of those. You know, I gotta put them ready right here. And then I also got myself, this is what I got, guys. Look, what's up, Flippers? Come here, boy. Look, I'm gonna show you guys his tricks. Come here, sit, sit. Do it for the vlog, do it for the vlog. Sit, high five, for the vlog, high five.
Oh, you high five, little shit.
I love this girl, she'll always high five. But yeah, guys, you guys already know what the dealio is. This was coming in here. I thought he was coming in here. I like, look, guys, look. So I got myself this windbreaker, this blue jacket. I'm gonna wear it to the funeral too tomorrow. I am scared. I do not want to go, but this little windbreaker is hella hard, you know? I have to copy. I didn't even check how much it cost. It cost like 40 bucks, I'm pretty sure. Oh, 30 bucks. That's not that bad. 30 bucks is a pretty good price. But yeah, guys, I freaking got that sweater. I copped this shit. This shit is freaking great in condition, brand new. And yeah, that's all I got. I got a sweater. Oh, and then I forgot to show you guys too. I can't lie to you guys. I got myself this Goodfellow button up. This button up is pretty fresh, guys. I'm gonna give you guys a better glimpse of it, and I'll be wearing it tomorrow at the funeral. I like this little blue dressing button up. It's clean, it's a dress shirt. And then I got myself some black dressing pants, right? These dressing pants are fire, guys. You guys are gonna love it. I know you guys will. And I already own some of these, but the other ones that I had were too skinny and they were little. They fit me too tight. And these are the other black dressing pants that I bought right now. These were like $28.99. So I spent a total of 130 bucks, but I'll be looking fresh tomorrow with my haircut, my eyebrows done, my haircut and everything, you know. I spent 30 bucks on my haircut, but it is what it is. And I can't really complain about that because the fresh kid looks nice, you know. I got my eyebrows done, my haircut done. And yeah, guys, other than that, like, I'm pretty much shit. I'm not ready for tomorrow. I am very scared. And that has really changed my reality up a lot, guys. Like, and what I see about life now, I just see it different. I don't see it the way I used to. Like, we really aren't nothing in this world. This world's borrowed. And at the end of the day, tomorrow's never promised. So you have to talk to everyone and you have to see everyone and love everyone and be 100% appreciated with everyone, because you guys may never know when it's your last day, you know? Like, it's just so crazy, guys. Like, this that's been happening in my life has been really an eye game changer for my life. And I know that all the things happen for a reason, but this has been a real big eye opener for myself, guys, because it's just very crazy to think that this is all happening right now in my life. This is all hitting me at once. And I'm sorry if my vlogs haven't been as very interesting, you know. I try my best to still throw vlogs for you guys and make them very, very interesting. And as y'all can see how positive I'm still staying even through it all. Y'all can see what I'm going through in my life and how positive of a person that I'm staying. Like, guys, like, I just fake it behind a smile, you know. Like, you guys may never know what a person may be actually going through until you actually see them in real life and see what they're going through behind their fake smile. Tomorrow is going to be a hell of a day, and I know for a fact everyone's going to be crying. Everything's gonna be crazy, but I gotta go pay my last respects to my baby girl. You know, I gotta show her respects. But yeah, guys, been your boy Robin. I was in the vlog as soon as I arrived to La Puente, because I'm about to go Juan again, and we're probably gonna chill and vibe. Who knows what we're gonna do, guys? But stay the hell tuned. It's been your boy Rob, and I'll be back. But
today I will be leaving home early. I came home yesterday and today in the morning, around 8 in the morning, 7 in the morning, and I fell asleep, woke up again, and then now I woke up like around 1 p.m., 2 p.m., and then I had to go with my dad to go get food, and then I had to go with my dad to buy all these clothes for the funeral tomorrow, and I will not be wearing this sweater tomorrow, guys, or I won't be wearing it today. You know, I always wear it, but I'm gonna put it away in the hanger because I can't obviously wear it, but yeah, guys, it's gonna be a great one. I know for a fact it's gonna be good. It's just very sad to think and believe that this is all happening, you know, like, it's sad, and I can't really like thought process this through my head, and I can't really achieve it. Like, it's just something that's been really going through my head at all times, and it's hard. It's not something very easy that happens to anyone, you know, but I mean, it's part of life, and we gotta deal with it. We can't do nothing much but just keep on advancing in life, succeeding. And I know she would want the very best for me, guys, but I was in the vlog as soon as I arrived to La Puente over there, guys, with Juan, see what we're gonna get ourselves into. But I'm pretty sure we're probably not gonna get ourselves into nothing much. And sorry if the vlogs have been boring, sorry if they haven't been interesting. You guys already know that this is a real tough time throughout my life right now, and I'm just trying to give out the most things I could, you know, guys. But thank you, 909 Figueroa, if you're watching this video, thank you, bro, because there's a badass haircut, and I appreciate that very much for cutting me up, bro. And you know, I'll probably be cutting myself up more frequently with you now, bro. But yeah, I mean, it is what it is, and I'm not ready for tomorrow. I already have the chills right now, my heart's hurting, but we really are nothing in this world, guys. Tomorrow's not our promise, but stay the hell tuned. It's been your boy Rob. I'll be resuming the vlog right now shortly when I arrive to La Puente. Peace out, y'all. Hey, y'all already know what the dealio is. We just arrived to Juan's pad right now, and look at his baby shirt. Sick, man. What you made?
What this guy's made? You're made in China.
He's not looking at the camera like, whoa, what the hell is that?
That's bonito, amigo. A verte.
Oh, look, you guys, this Mojo son, he's so cute, huh? Let me know in the comment section below what y'all think about it. Look at his little cabecita, he's so cute. Yesterday, though, guys, we were telling scary stories here all day, all freaking night. We stayed up talking about scary things, and it's kind of crazy because I don't know what happened, but we're getting bad vibes, like bad energy. And I feel like the kid, his son, was probably having like a sleep paralysis. I don't know what was going on, but he woke up crying, y'all. And it was just crazy. He just kept on crying. And like, it was scary, you know. Like, Mojo said his son had never done that before. And we're like, what the hell? But I'll get back to the vlog now, guys, because right now I'm probably going to go to the vape shop with Mojo and Angel. And we're going to go get some vape juices and some vape things. So stay there, all tuned, guys. Been your boy Robin Howard is in the vlog right now, shortly.
Stay tuned, guys.
Hello. Hello, Popo.
Alright, y'all, I'm in the vlog and I'll stay the hell tuned, y'all. Peace out.